thinking what pleasure a pair of fine eyes in the face of a pretty woman can bestow.
And what lady has inspired such reflection?
That one.
Just looking. Oh, it's shocking. No doubt she's found an additional defect in me to criticize. Oh, God. What a vain and disagreeable man.
My mother knows that he has 10,000 a year and one of the grandest estates in the country. So he has a right to be proud.
I could easily forgive his pride. Can he not mortify mine?
We've done every dance since we arrived! Oh! Mr. Bingley says he will give a private ball at Netherfield once he's settled. And the regiment is coming to the village any day, so there'll be plenty of partners for everyone! Even for you,